out of Universal Records, about to go into So-So Def, Island Def Jam Records, and talk to Jermaine Dupri's newest artist, Dondria, YouTube sensation. Dondria, how are you doing today?
I am great, thank you.
So, you started making these YouTube videos. Did you expect to get signed by Jermaine Dupri at all?
Where I'm at right now was not even, like, in my plans. Well, my friend sent me to watch this fight on YouTube. So I watched it, and I saw, like, videos on the side column that showed, like, people singing. I didn't even know you could sing on YouTube. Like, I wasn't even on this. And then my first video, it was all whack. I didn't have no music. I was just, like, singing. And it's just the comments and requests that, you know, like, let me start making more.
The highest subscriber, I think, on YouTube of subscribed videos is about 40,000 people. What I learned about YouTube is that the subscribers is what really means the most. Dondria is the only urban female in the top 10 of YouTube's most subscribed music videos, period.
So did you feel more pressure because the expectations at a more professional level?
I was in studios at home, and so to my surprise, I was very, very at home at the studio. I wasn't nervous at all. I was just ready to get in there. I was excited because I was like, well, I got real equipment now, because I was, you know, like in the little small studios at, you know, people's houses and stuff.
I think that she's like the new Whitney Houston, personally, to me. Not to say anything about Whitney Houston so people take it the wrong way, but I just think that she's vocal to the point where she can sing anything. She can sing the national anthem and it's gonna sound good. She can sing ballads and it's gonna sound good. She's just a singer, you know what I mean? So sky's the limit as far as the music goes.
On the videos, you sing so flawlessly. Did you ever have to redo any of them?
No, I made it a point to not redo my videos because I never wanted it to be fake or rehearsed. You think it's flawless. But I mean, there's videos that I've cracked on. I forget words. I'm notorious for getting words, but I just laugh it off and keep singing because I want them to know, like, me. I want them to know that this perfect does not exist.
This just creates more excitement for me with the fans already there, people knowing her. It makes me go a lot harder than I would do before with any other artist.
So what can listeners expect to hear off your new album?
I think you can expect it's a summer love album. It has a lot of love songs on it. I think it brings a lot of soul. It's like real. It's real music. I can say that I love every single song on my album.
Well, I think everyone wants to know, will you still be recording YouTube covers?
I probably won't, but I will definitely be documenting everything that's happening to me because I don't want to leave my YouTube fans out. They started all of this, so there will be footage, but it won't be covers.
What words of advice can you give to the Kiwi Box members who want to break into the industry and are using YouTube as that technique?
Find yourself, put your personality into everything you do, even if it's a 5-second clip. Just, I mean, anything you can do to show your personality and shine, then that'll get you noticed.
I think YouTube is a viable resource to discover other artists. It's just, are the executives going to take the time to do it? That's, you know, I can't speak for them. But I definitely believe that there's talent all over YouTube. You just got to be able to put your mind to it the way I did and go find them.
One last question. Your nickname's Phatfffat. Can you tell the Kiwi Box members where that name came from?
Phatfffat came the summer before my freshman year of college. I met my roommate at orientation and we went out to eat. It was just like a meet and greet. We went out to eat at CC's and I just started piling pizza on my plate. And she was like, I know you're not about to eat all that. And I was like, watch. So, I mean, I ate it. I ate like all the pizza on my plate and I went back for some more. And she was like, your name is Phatfffat. It just stuck.
By the looks of it, you're anything but Phatfffat. But there you have it, and that's the latest with the new singer, Dondria.